it's a bit pernickety, that, from the referee, to bring it back to the foul and spoil the attack.
He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his